Look at this game. It looks like a normal game, right? Wait. It's just like a normal game a 9-year-old made. But something weird happens when you change your language to Latvian. See, look at the name of the game now. But it has the same name when you go to the page. The icon for the game is different now. I'm not going to show you what happened to the game. But you can if you want.